Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this procedure safely. In this video, we will show one or more of these icons to alert you when to use caution. Before you begin the replacement, make sure the engine has cooled. Now remove the wire and boot from the spark plug. Use a socket or a spark plug wrench to remove the old spark plug. Install the new spark plug by screwing it into the cylinder head. Be careful not to over-tighten or damage the plug itself. Once secured, attach the spark plug wire and boot.